How's it going, everybody out there in YouTube land? Welcome to Unreveal here on RHCTCG. And these packs right here I'm about to open, I'm glad I found them. I'm glad I found a dollar. Finally, that's new stuff in stock now. Looks like dollar packs are not going to be something I'm going to be finding for a while. I don't know when I'll see them again. If I have to maybe just go to Dollar General again, or heck, go to Dollar Tree, because my found a dollar. Yeah, I mentioned it on my Twitter, and even an employee there didn't really know when they're going to have new dollar packs in stock, so, oh well, you know, I'll wait, I'll be patient, hopefully they'll get some more soon, but at least they're getting plenty of the $5 blisters now. They mostly opened up Unbroken Bonds as of late, they had no more, surprisingly, which is alright, you know, I'll try my luck somewhere else, but they went to the next set, Unified Minds. So I'm glad they at least are still stocking something porn-related at my Family Dollar. So very cool, both come with a Pikachu, which, you know, Pikachu seems to be on every promo blister. There was one for Team Up and one for Broken Bonds. Here's Su Wu for the other one. And they had more, just two. So I picked them all up. They had six left. Two, like three of each, basically. With two of each pack art. The only pack art I was not able to find was the Darkrai and Umbreon, so you got the other pack art, Giratina and Garchomp, could say that, Mewtwo and Mew, and Espeon and Deoxys, so very cool. I found first, let's look at the coin, they all have an Empoleon coin, so very cool, all that nice shine to them. So I got six of them, which is alright, because I have like a crap ton of the, I want to say it was the Popio coins that came with the Unbroken Bonds. Alright, so, promo codes. So here's a Pikachu code. I will give out the promo codes. I'm going to save the error codes for my Twitter, so there you guys go. I mean, if you want a code, just tweet me there and say, hey, I want a code, or wait for me to put up a thread, and I'll put up these codes for you guys. Here's another Pikachu code. Cover the QR code so the bots don't get it. Because I noticed that every time I do have a code and the QR code is not covered, I get one of those bots say, hey, nice video, I loved it. I haven't gotten those bot comments out of the way, so that's kind of proof that bots are taking the code. Don't even try to lie to you say that they're not doing it. They are taking the code. Which obviously it's a person that's creating these bots, and shame on them for not doing it the honest way. Alright, so still got one, two more codes to go. That should be about it. One more to go before we get into the pack. So once again, just give you the promo codes, but the error codes, once again, you gotta follow me on my Twitter. That's where I'm gonna mostly post codes from now on, but every now and then I may throw you a code for one of these packs, or I maybe start saving for last, I don't know. So, let's see. I want to get Mewtwo and Mew. Trying to think. So, first, yeah, there's the holos here. My three pseudos here. Very cool. I'm going to keep one for my binder, maybe keep one to put on display, and heck, maybe one for a giveaway, I don't know. I got plenty of the Unbroken Bonds promos of Pikachu and Eevee, so shoot, I'm playing the pseudo Wudos, so I'm gonna put them over here. And of course, hey, Pikachu. You gotta have Pikachu. He is the mascot of the franchise, so there you go. And I say he because you know you can't really see the tail. If it was a hard tail, it'd be a female. But there you guys go. So I'm gonna move everything else out of the way. Get into the packs. I think I will start here with this one right here with Espeon Deoxys. So once again, bear with me, because I don't know where the code placement is. Sometimes it could be face up, where it shows the code, or face down, where it shows the color of the card. It's better for me that way, so bear with me real quick, as I'm trying not to get spoiled. Okay, good, I saw where it is. Face down, so, alright. Let's go. Let's see what I can find in these packs. Let's get, hey, I would love to pull another Misty's Fairy. Even the non, you know, full art version, the uncommon. I'd love to pull that one too. I've got that in my binder. So there we go. So like Energy, Azelf, Dedenne, Lumion, Meditite, Noibat, Swaddle, Scaruppy, Wimpod, Drillbur, Reverse Holo, and a Drapion, non holo rare. Alright, we're going to put these here. So far, nothing too spectacular. We'll get on to a Giratina Garchomp pack art. And we'll throw in a few more shout outs to some awesome people. Trading Card Game Collection. If I said your name right, if I didn't, I apologize. I'll put your name on the screen. Awesome dude. Tweets me on Twitter a lot. retweets me. He's awesome. And then Cool Squirrel Gaming, they're a cool one. And there's so many awesome PokeTubers out there. I recommend all of them. Corchelle Giant, JCCM, 90, TCG Funhouse, The Broke Nerd, Vintage 100, Bros. I can go on and on. I mean, I love this community. There's so many nice people in this community. Fairy Energy, Misharna. Oh, here we go. Not a pool, but it's my girl Misty. I'm going to put her back there because, hey, I love my Misty. I can't help it. I've been loving her since the anime. I had a crush on her. Now, I'm older now, so I don't have that same crush for her. But still, you know, I love the character of Misty. All right, so got a Noctowl. Got a Marini. A Whitlick. Cubone. Don't know if that Misty's favorite will be a sign, but we'll see. A Yanma. A Young Goose, a.k.a. Young Donald Trump. Reverses a Hoot Hoot. And our Drapion. Wow. Okay, so not so much, but you know what? It's not a pull, but I'll take it. I love my girl Misty. To have now the non-pull art version is very cool, but I still would love to pull a second pull art. And heck, even pull that as a reverse rare, or reverse haul. I mean, not reverse rare, but you get what I'm saying. At least I hope you do. Alright, once again, as I touch my tripod a little, hoping I don't knock it over. I've done that before in other videos on my other channel, and maybe I might have done it here where I've knocked into it a little. Alright, let's see what this pack can give me. I hope it's a metal energy. I've done guest energy in a while. Metal energy is always a good sign for me. Nope, fighting. But I think fighting sometimes is a good sign, but we'll see. Never Missy's favor, awesome. I love it. You know what? I'm sorry. I don't care what I pull. This card's always going to be what I love. I love this card. I don't care. I love Misty. Her, Blaine, and Giovanni are my three favorite gym leaders. Still got to pull that boss's way at some point in the Rebel Clash pack. So we'll see what happens there. But Noctowl, Caracosta, Dratini, Fungus, Haunedge, Sneasel, Magnemite versus Acodni, and Lavani. Okay, so at least not in our Drapion. So far, not doing too well with these packs. But you know what? Like I said, I'll take the Misty's favor. Even if it's not a rare, I'm still going to take it. And do a favor, please, if this video like. If you're here for the pools, awesome. If you're here for the codes, well, like I said, I gave you the codes at the beginning of the video. I'm sorry if I've sounded a little harsh in other videos. I'm not trying to get angry about codes. I promise, I don't use these codes. They have no use for me. I'm not big on the online trading card game, but I save them there for you guys on Twitter. But like I said, maybe when I start doing live streams, I might save them for that reason. But all right. Let's see. Fire energy, maybe? Nope, electric. I'm trying to guess the energy, so. Once again, I feel like somewhere in one of these packs, I'm going to at least pull a holo. I could be wrong, but we'll see. So, Dragonair, Selmise, Heracross, Codni, Snorunt, Tynamo, Meditite, Noibat. Hey, reverse rare, Zerkatry. Okay, awesome. And an Excavalier. Alright, so this will count. I don't know if it's a holo or not originally, but we're going to put it over here with my girl Serena. So far, hey, reverse rare, it counts for something. Alright, so far, two packs to go. Open up this Deoxys and Espeon pack. If I can pull their Tag Team GX, doesn't matter if it's a regular, full art, I think there's a rainbow version. So, any one of those, I'll be happy, and, well, when you accidentally try not to look to see what you have, I didn't even look at the code. I saw one of the borders when I was getting ready to pull it out. So I might get a hit here, guys. A GX, maybe? We'll see. No, metal energy. That, to me, fire not always, but metal. Hey, my favorite kind of genre, music, and my favorite types of Pokemon, so, you know, favorite Pokemon element types. There we go, metal energy. Karate belt. A Grimsley. Kukumuku. Numel, Axew, Finneon, Stunfisk, a Gible, a Zygarde, reverse rare, hey, not bad, Rowlet, and a Low Executor, GX, so there we go, first major pull of the video, and Zygarde, pretty cool, I have not pulled this pull one, lots of new cards, I'm hitting, not hitting fits, but Unified Minds has said I have only bought very few packs up, so I had a good, decent amount of cards to set. And hey, speaking of Hidden Fates, I gotta get back into Hidden Fates. I already did that Charizard box. And while I didn't really do the best, I only got like two hits in one pack, which that's why it was the title of the video. But you know what, hey, I will get more Hidden Fates soon. Gotta get Gyarados and Raichu and just whatever else I can find for Hidden Fates. Because that set, it's gonna go up in value. I mean, it's like one of those in demand sets, along with Unbroken Bonds and so many other sets. So, guys, Last pack magic. Already got one get hit plus two core reverse rares. So, and hey, my Misty's favorite. So, I mean, you guys remember, I love Misty. That's my girl. All right, so grass energy. Let's see what we got. A Slumbering Forest, Relicant, Blue's Tactics, which adds the floor. That'd be pretty cool to pull. A Murkrow, Execute, Alolan Grimer, Hoot Hoot, Terrorblast, Reverse Execute, and Erlavani, non-haul rare. So, alright, not too bad. Not the greatest amount of pulls, but the best pull and the only only GX slash haul or better right here, Alolan Zekiter and Rowlet. So I think possibly my first GX in the set. I could be wrong, I can't remember. Plus a Zergatree, reverse rare, a Zygarde, reverse rare. So very cool. And hey, honorable mention, not a rare, but it's Misty's favorite. You know what? That's my girl. And like I said, I would love to pull her a full art, so maybe some point I will. But guys, that's it. Thank you very much. And of course, one more time, look at the holographic promos of Pikachu and Sudowoodo. But you know, once again, I have three of each, so that's cool. But hey, as long as I can get my hands on these Pokemon card packs, I'm happy. But guys, thank you very much. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Give that like button a big thumbs up. Please do subscribe and follow me on my social media. And that's all I have to say. As always, thanks for watching. Rock on, keep collecting, and stay safe.